are crying tears of joy tonight, and it's bittersweet, because as you know, it's the last night of the UK tour. And I want to start off with acknowledging these amazing kids. A lot of people to put on this show. There are so many people backstage who you don't see on the stage that have created, helped do the show. We can't get this on the road by ourselves. There's stage management, everyone backstage, hair, makeup, everyone backstage, costumes, all of us. In Palladium last year, and then we went on tour, and this wonderful company have been so supportive. I fell pregnant, done the show. And then I gave birth, came back, and I tell you something, I've never been so supported. And women know, those women that have had children, you know it's hard to get back on that horse and keep going. But with their support, I can only thank you guys from the bottom of my heart for everything. Everything. Thank you so much. Thank you. They go up to Canada, so we want to wish them luck because they're a fantastic company.
I won't keep you for much longer, but I'd just like to say, because she won't say it about herself, and I'm not going to cry because I've got way too much guideline on for that, but I will just say that we've been completely in awe of how you've led this company from being at the Palladium to, like you said, growing a child and coming back to work and being so amazing. I mean, she didn't miss a single show when she was pregnant, which I think is unbelievable.
And they say that it starts from the top and trickles down, and it really does. And for Jason too, it's Jason yes. Donovan's last show. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I love you and the most key 700 cows, scared of